Valencia will be aiming to build on a thrilling 4-1 win over Real Madrid when they take on Alaves at Estadio Mendizorroza on match day 10. Los aim to retain their spot in top 10, but you should keep in mind that 7 starters left the club in the last transfer window. A man to keep an eye on in the away team will be Soler, who scored a hat-trick in the triumph over Zinedine Zidane's troops. Alaves, on the other hand, are undefeated in the previous 3 league fixtures. The Basques will be without suspended midfielder Edgar Mendes in Sunday's football match, but seeing that Valencia are not regarded as good travelers, we predict that the hosts are going to grab something from the game. In their last meeting in the Spanish elite division, the two teams played at a 1-1 draw. Talented Portuguese defender Thierry Correia returns from suspension for the visitors. Prediction. 1-1.